Ladies and gentlemen, here she is, the queen of comedy, Lawanda.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I want to talk about you men a little while. Yeah, I'm going to talk about them, honey, the dirty son of a bitches. They take the whores out to the bars. They buy champagne and every damn thing. The whores falling in there with the mink stoles and the diamond rings, honey. Honey, them whores got money, honey, because they done took all the money your husband had. Your damn wife sitting at home like a damn fool with old raggedy dress on, yeah. Old raggedy sweater on, not a sequin or a bead on the damn sweater. You know you a po-ho. The whores is out lollygagging with your man all night. Hell, she go out and have a fight with your husband, he come home mad, honey, and you walking around all nonchalant, just like ain't nothing happening, you know. You know damn well you're mad, but you don't say nothing, you know. You know how we do. Yeah, we do it, honey. But honey, when that son of a bitch come in, I tell you what you do. Get smart like the whores, baby. Do what the whores do, honey. Take that son of a bitch and put him in the bed and fuck him good. Ladies, I'm gonna tell you what to do for one of them damn bastards. Honey, you get that son of a bitch in the bed, you got to moan. And you got to groan, honey. Yeah, baby, act like you feel it, cause you'll never feel it, but just pretend you do, you know. Honey, get him in the bed, honey, you got to do like this. Do like I tell you. You got to do it like this. Huh? Daddy, huh? Huh? Fuck it out to me, daddy. Come on, baby, right over here, you freak motherfucker. Fuck it to me, daddy. See, that's what you got to do, baby. Do like the whores do, honey, and you wind up with the minks and the diamonds and the furs, honey.
Preach it.
It's you girl's own fault that your man run around like this. Yeah. See, you think because you got a little piece of paper and a whole bunch of kids, you think you got it made.
Yep, you're right.
But honey, when you got them kids, that's when you fucked up. Yeah.